Why are there two shots when every other vaccine I take is just one?
Everyone, including children, wonder, why do you have to get more than one shot for the same vaccine? So, I guess to keep it simple here, the manufacturers of the COVID vaccines did look at whether one shot would produce enough immunity to keep you safe versus two shots. And what the second shot does is boost your immune system, so it gives it an extra hurrah and says, come on, let's continue to work to protect the person even more against the disease. So they studied one dose or two dose and saw, try to see which of those regimens will work the best in terms of protecting you. They found that two doses provides the best protection. And in a pandemic with potentially severe illness and even death from COVID, we do want to have the best protection we can. And if it's through two shots, I'd say that's the way to go. Now, some other vaccines out there, the vaccine works really well after one shot, which is why we only need one shot for other vaccines. But for others, two shots provides even better protection, and that increased protection is significant. So that's why we have the two vaccines out now. The Pfizer-BioNTech and Moderna are both two-shot vaccines.